Okay, from coconut to coffee. Step of the week time.
Yes. Now, correct. Simon has left me very clear instructions about this.
This all right.
What, he knows how it works?
This is a great app, actually. I really like this. It's Coffee Art Essentials. You know when you go in a cafe and you see a coffee made and the little finishing touch, the art on the top, coffee art?
Yes.
This is how to do it yourself.
Oh, great.
So it's in two levels, right? There's an essential, just a basics, and then an advanced art. Now, you've all got your coffees and your milk, so follow along.
Okay, we've got props
here. Should we start with a simple heart? Let's do the heart, because that's always a very effective one.
Sure.
Now, all you do is go into the app, you click on the play arrow, and we're going to see how to make it. Take a close look at this. Can you see that? Now, see, swirl around with your milk, around in a circle, okay. Stop in the middle, let it pour, and then wait for it up to the top. Ta-da.
Nice. Okay.
Now, see if you can do that.
So swirl.
Okay, Jess, I'm not sure about yours, Jess.
No, that's just milky mist.
That's probably a bit too milky, that one.
Mm. Yeah, I'm not getting any froth.
This is not going very well.
Well, I'm going to have to go back to very basic coffee art.
Bigger thing here.
Can we just step ahead to the advanced art? Let me make you a butterfly, right? This is a butterfly.
Mm-hmm. Anyone can do it. Sammy can do it.
Try this one.
Good concentrator.
Okay. Now, a bit of a swoosh around.
Swoosh,
a bit of a circle.
Swoosh.
And then big circles. Stop.
That looked like how they did the heart.
Now wait. Here's the good bit.
You need an implement.
You need a little tool.
You need Andrew's pen.
Your temperature maker.
The
magic pen.
It's
a couple of little inserts here.
You're so impatient, Sam. It's going to become a butterfly. Yeah.
Boy, butterflies weren't made in a day, Sam.
That's right. Normally you've got to wait a couple of months while they're in their cocoons.
Imagine having a butterfly on your coffee, though. What a way to start.
Yeah, lovely.
A butterfly in my coffee.
There you go.
Oh, and that
fantastic. What's the app called? So, people at home today.
Yep.
I can't see that's a butterfly.
The coffee is
if you turn it around sideways, it's a bog. Right. It's like the heart. If you turn it upside down, it's a bottom.
And there is the Benny Hill toilet humor.
Yeah, that's right. You can type in ESO on your calculator and...
You what?
Type in ESO on your calculator and
boobs. Coffee art, it is, the app. And it's fantastic. You'll be making coffee like a barista at home.
Okay.
If my barista ever makes me a coffee like this, I'm changing coffee shops.
Yeah. There's a real art to it.
Well, I had a bit of it on the milk. Yeah.
That's why it's called coffee art.
Coffee art. Well, there you go. For those who don't like making
it. Thanks, Brett.
You do everything at home these days, don't you?
Exactly.
Make your own coffee. Mate. Yeah. Now you've got your own coffee art as well.
Mm.
Soon coffee shops will be run out of business at the rate they're going.
No, don't say that. No. We're always going to need coffee shops to go and gossip and stuff. Yeah.
Oh, there's another app to show you how to gossip at home as well.
Gossip art.
Gossip art.
By Samantha.